The all-new DJI GS Pro, also known as Ground Station Pro, is a specialized solution created to meet industrial demand for the highest levels of reliability and efficiency. Through the automation of complex flights, high-precision aerial imaging such as surveying and mapping can now be achieved by pilots without extensive dedicated training. 3D map area. Mapping an area from the sky requires a drone to capture images and a computer to generate point clouds and 3D data. Previously, this required precision measurements of the drone's altitude and calculation of the photo overlap ratio based on the camera's resolution. GS Pro automates this process by generating the flight route and calculating the photo points, using user preferences to understand the parameters of the camera being used. Simply define the area to be mapped by tapping on the screen or using current flight position information. Select the camera being used from a pull-down menu, and the system will automatically calculate the altitude and route based on the required resolution and overlap ratio. Pilots can choose to hover during photo capture or to capture photos while flying at a constant speed, depending on the needs of the shoot. The 3D data captured in 3D map area mode provides insight for a range of scenarios, from disaster simulations to sediment volume estimations on construction sites. 3D map POI. Structures above a certain height, such as skyscrapers, are particularly difficult to survey through ground photography, as the amount of available data decreases as the structure gets taller. However, circling a tall structure at altitude allows for the capture of enough accurate visual data for 3D point cloud generation. Using the 3D map POI function, once a pilot has selected the structure type, resolution required, and the overlap ratio, the system will automatically calculate the flight route required. Data captured in this way is ideal for yield checks, structural inspections, and construction plans. Virtual fence. Some areas of a site may be considered no-fly zones. In these cases, selecting virtual fence allows the pilot to designate a specific flying area either on the map or using their current flight position. Setting the maximum speed and altitude further increases control and is also useful during flight training. Waypoints. Waypoints can be set for fully automated flying, offering precision altitude and speed settings. At each waypoint, up to 15 actions can be programmed, making it completely customizable for the specific needs of each project. This capability would be useful for creating a safe route for delivering relief goods in the event of a disaster. Through the use of GS Pro's many functions, pilots are able to meet the exacting needs of many industries, from surveying to inspection to disaster relief and many more. DJI GS Pro is a comprehensive aerial solution for today's commercial drone pilot.